This little door, surrounded by garbage, is the Mastani Darwaza at Pune's Shanivar Wada. It is a reflection of just how unpopular Mastani, the second wife of the Maratha Empire builder Bajirao, was when she came to the seat of the Peshwa family. Mastani was the daughter of the king of Bundelkhand, Raja Chhatrasal. For the few years that Mastani spent at Shanivar Wada, the family fortress of the Peshwas, she probably lived in this corner of the Wada, in special quarters made for her near the Ganpati Rang Mahal, a private entertainment area for the Peshwas. Always a place of intrigue and politics, Mastani's presence in Bajirao's life raised a storm in the very orthodox Peshwa capital. Hence, she was moved out to a house 18 miles away in Kothrud in 1734. The house is no longer there, but all that remains is a painstakingly recreated corner of the Mastani Mahal at Pune's Kelkar Museum. Mastani died soon after Bajirao in 1740. This is all that remains of the memory of Mastani, the woman who scandalized Peshwai Pune.